Okay, I have a sulfuric acid and hydrogen peroxide mixture, which is also known as a piranha solution, but it is so scary.